Nobody told me what happens to you when you have kids, right? I used to use my breasts to pick up guys, and now I need two guys to pick up my breasts. It's not pretty. It's not pretty. I have three kids, right? And the first one you're all nervous about, right? And you're like, oh, it's the first time, and you don't know what to do. And, you know, so you buy that special detergent, you know, that Dreft for sensitive skin. And then you sterilize the bottles. And then by the third one, you just, with the pacifier, you're like, here you go, here you go. If you have a dog, you have a dog, come over and lick it.